always miss one of these switches while I'm doing this. At the end of level 2, there's a monster that gets a special introduction. Yes, the Fiend! Fast, deadly, leaping towards you and cratering your health. I remember these being the first monsters to really give me trouble. And this gauntlet with the quad damage here, it's good, I enjoy it, even though I save the quad for when I have to deal with this shambler. Unless you get this quad damage right here, then it's fine. There really isn't a lot to talk about in most Quake levels because it's a lot of the same most of the time. The levels are mostly shorter than something like Doom, maybe necessarily so to keep the performance up. The Vors, the Fiends, the Spawns, oh yeah, the Spawns! Half this level is a quad rampage. Once you get into the halls, oh my god. It's fittingly brutal for the penultimate level. I think maybe you get too many power-ups. I mean, this is a nightmare and I barely die at all. We'll be right back. look at it.